Our research looks at mapping practices on OpenStreetMap in disaster. OSM maps have been prominent in crisis response, but its volunteer work practices are not well understood. We study the first major crisis mapping effort, response to the 2010 Haiti earthquake. We expand on the prior network techniques to scope OSM data for qualitative analysis. We identify 7 mapping practices that can be organized around time, space, and interpersonal interaction. We further refine our network methods to better isolate these practices.